Five years ago. And we played for the same club, and Magnus, 4 years younger than me. Yeah, I think we were a great match.
I think I was 17 when we started playing together, and then I think Sara had a lot of experience that I didn't have, so she could give me a lot and give me a little bit more comfort on court when I was really nervous. So it was really good for me.
Meet Maiken Fruergaard and Sara Thygesen, Denmark's number two women's doubles pair after Camilla Ritter-Juul and Christina Pedersen. Currently ranked 22nd in the world, the duo has been making good progress since winning their maiden international title at the Belgian International 2 years ago.
It was a very great moment. I think we beat a Malaysian pair in the final, so we also knew that Asian couples are always very good, and they also played very well. We have always enjoyed playing there, so that was also quite special. And yeah, it's just nice to win a tournament.
Last year, Maiken and Sara enjoyed more breakthrough performances in their career. They opened 2016 with a title win at the Swedish Masters and were part of the formidable Danish women's team that clinched Denmark's fourth European Women's Team Championships. And in the individual European Championships, Maiken and Sara grabbed bronze. Their impressive performance against Bulgaria's Gabriela and Stephanie Stoeva in the quarterfinals was most satisfying, and the triumph was a big boost for the young pair.
We played the Stoeva sisters for like 7 times and lost. So that was really helpful because we know it's so mentally hard to play against them. So yeah, for me it was just the winning moment against them. It was not that it was in the quarterfinal of the European Championships. It was really just the win against those girls. It was really, really good for us. That helped.
The pair attributed their results to their tight friendship off court. The different personalities of the girls have played a crucial role in the success of the partnership.
We have maybe a little bit more understanding because we are also very different, and maybe that also helps to understand why we each other does some things and why we're doing it, and yeah, I think it helps.
As Sara said, it really helps for me that I can have someone that I can talk to outside of court instead of just only when we have to play and only about badminton. We can talk about everything in life. So if I have some troubles with other stuff, I think I can talk to Sara about it, and then she can, yeah, she understands me quite good because, yeah, we have so many years together.
The Danish team is not short of world-class talent. And with a pool of top-ranked players to spar with and learn from during training sessions, Sara and Maiken have the support they need to become a top pair. The two aspire to one day follow in the footsteps of their very experienced and accomplished seniors, Camilla Ritter-Juul and Christina Pedersen.
I think for us it's good to have somebody to look up to and to see, can we use some of the stuff that they're working on in our doubles.
Yeah, I think they are a good couple, and I think they have found a way, also like mentally, the small things that they need to do. They are really good, both on court and outside court, to figure out what works for them and what doesn't work for them. Of course, they inspire us, and of course, it's also important to have those kinds of couples when we are practicing and in the environment to get an understanding on how it can be done.
This year, Maiken and Sara have attempted greater challenges by competing in the top tier tournaments. With women's doubles getting more intense with every competition, Maiken and Sara know they have to work hard to establish themselves.
It's always tough on the super serie levels. For now, it's like we are really, really happy when we win our first round because there are so many good players and so many upcoming couples that even if we don't know them, they are like really, really good. So we always take one match at a time, but it's really difficult to get a good draw. We always look forward to go out and play and compete on that high level. And we always try to go for a win.
The Danish tandem have had encouraging results at the Super Series level. They came close to reaching the semi-finals at the Australian Open last year and at the India Open this year.
Yeah, but still a little bit disappointed because in India we were quite close to getting to the to the semi-finals actually. So yeah, it's good that we are getting closer, but still they need some small things all the time to be worked on, and we just have to keep on working, and then I think there will be more often times where we are in the quarterfinals or semifinals in those tournaments.
The pair are not looking too far ahead. Their focus is to keep pace with their peers and to make sure that their partnership is set on a solid and secure foundation.
It's still working on the Super Series levels and try to do it as good as we can, and then we also need to look at the practice and have some small goals, some part-time goals, and then work from there, because yeah, of course we have a dream and a goal in the future, but we need to take a small step at a time and then work from there, so we always can see that we are improving, and if we are not improving, then we need to do something about it.
Maiken Fruergaard and Sara Thygesen have time on their side. With hard work, they will hope to set new benchmarks for Danish women's doubles badminton.